from the Tropicana Hotel, international illusionist Lance Burton.
Thank you.
As usual, Her Majesty is keen to make her way backstage to thank everyone involved in tonight's performance. The producer and director of the show, Ian Hamilton. Marcus Plantin, controller of entertainment at London Weekend. Roy Hudd, honorary chairman of the Entertainment Artists Benevolent Fund. Alan Ainsworth, the musical director. And Brian Rogers, who staged and choreographed the show. Her Majesty meets violinist Nigel Kennedy and pop idol Janet Jackson, David Essex, and Aspects of Love star Michael Ball. The cast of Coronation Street proved to be a hit tonight. Here's Julie Goodyear. Lance Burton, the magician who flew over from America especially to appear on the show, as did Elaine Boozler. The Argentinian gaucho's rousing performance obviously impressed Her Majesty.